All morning we've been telling you about how different state department heads from all across California are coming together to make sure that they keep an eye on the big picture and are prepared to support local law enforcement, local health agencies, local, really whatever you name it, or whatever you can think of, all of these local entities that are managing and trying to deal with the fact that there is no power to about 500,000 PG&E customers. Those aren't just individuals, those are businesses, those are municipalities, and things can get kind of tricky. So we've been breaking down all the different moving parts that Cal OES is managing here. And with us to talk about the law enforcement side of things is Chief Mark Pazin. And you essentially head state law enforcement. You're looking at things like Homeland Security, Cal OES law enforcement. In terms of a situation like this, where we're talking about 500,000 people without power and really in counting, what kind of things do you all need to keep a handle on?
Well, basically, this proves that the system works. And the relationships and the interaction between all the disciplines within the law enforcement community has really come together. Last year, we were tasked with all the wildfires. This year, it is the public safety power shutoffs. And this is how it works. I was up and through last night at 9 a.m., walking through and talking with a number of California police chiefs that in the affected areas, our sheriff's agencies and their departments, because as you well talked with Don Bolin earlier this morning, we're able to connect those issues and immediately rectify any problems they may have. You got to understand that at the sheriff's level, we have correctional facilities, coroner's offices, the public safety answering points that could be affected. Same thing with the police chiefs in the number of jurisdictions that we have throughout the not only Northern California, but we're preparing in Southern California also. The system works. We need to be prepared, we need to be safe, and we have been working with the allied agencies for the past few months in preparation for this.
All right, thank you so much, thank Chief. You. So something they've been preparing for, even things like streetlights being out, something to keep in mind. So law enforcement agencies, they say they're aware of this, they've got a plan for it, but still plays to be vigilant and to be safe out there. Reporting live, I'm Karma Dickerson, Fox 40 News.
All right, Karma, thank you.